Welcome back to Farming Simulator 22. Today we are in a new map called Midwest Lands. We have new sweet corn picker, the first that I know of on Farming Simulator 22. We'll be showing you that. First we're going to go over the dryers on the farm. There's two dryers on the map. They'll actually take propane. Be the smaller of them. You can overload propane from trailer or pallet into them. We'll go over here. There's like bigger grain setups that have tanks on them. You can find them. Oh, we can go over through here. These will not actually take propane. Got some of our starting equipment over here. .378R. That's our equipment over in here. Actually go over the cattle a little bit. Over here is where you'd be loading into your grain bins, the small ones, the smaller setups. There's lots of cattle on this map. Over here is the big pasture. We have calves, heifers, cows, and bulls. The heifers have the yellow tag. I believe the cows have the blue. I know this one's a big pasture in through here. Doesn't look like many cattle in here, but this goes way back in there. I believe this is actually part of it too. Nope, this is grass. But you follow this path down and it opens up into a big pasture. See some of our, there's one of our calves. There's one of our heifers there. More Holsteins. Alright, we'll go back to the grain dryer for a little bit. Here's the other small grain bin setup. You actually bring in pallets of propane. Decided to give the John Deere XUV a workout here. So we'll just drive up to this one. There you go. Yeah, their silos, got to try them out yet. We also have our harvester silos in here, TMR mixer silos. Bring in chaff, silage, grass, bean meal, cracked corn. Make silage. Total mix ration. Rotten feed is part of a byproduct of the processes. We also have silos with grinders. Like to bring in your corn, dry corn, ear corn, soybeans, turns into earlage feed, cracked corn, ground corn, bean meal. Then we have our dryers. We got propane in there now. Bring in your corn, ear corn, raw earlage, loose alfalfa. Dries it out to dry corn, earlage feed, loose alfalfa hay. Also get a little byproduct of the rotten feed. That you can actually spread out on your fields as fertilizer. And then you actually have ethanol production. Bring in your crops, and you can actually come out with the dry corn too and earlage feed. Cracked corn, ground corn, bean meal. Okay, we're going to do my favorite part of the map, which is sweet corn. I can actually show you how this sweet corn picker goes together. Disassemble it here. Oh, we'll park our trailer there so it doesn't roll away. So before you can actually hook up your header there, you actually got to have your husker attached. See where you got, looks like tongs sticking out there. Try to hook up to your header, it won't attach. A little tip for you guys. I don't think you get hooked back up here. Oh, gotta be off to the side more. There we go. As long as those, what I call tongs, sticking out there, you're not gonna be able to hook up to your header. There's a bigger one. I like using the small one too. We'll actually just kind of show you over here. If you want to do harvesting fast, you can always attach this one. Huge header. Everything hooked back up here and do some harvesting here. Actually gotta turn our cruise control down a little bit. There we go. We got our ear corn in the wagon there. First time I actually been inside the cab on this. That helps to hit all the rows. We're up to 84%. Straighten this back out a little bit. As a kid, I used to watch the sweet corn being picked out at my great uncle's farm, part of which I own right now. Let's see, what do we got here? Figure out which side we want to be on. We're just about full here, so we're gonna... I don't mean to jackknife it. I think we'll have our tractor, there we go, we're full. We'll have our tractor come in. Remember if this is our, yep. We got our Sonne Farms 8285R John Deere here. Normally, I pick sweet corn. I always have a tractor with another wagon out in the getting the sweet corn from the picker, transferring it over. We want to get a little closer. Pretty much just like a combine you run here. Rain cart out, but it's a little different. Back then they used big four-wheel drive tractors. Then they have like the John Deere tractors like they have today with your front wheel assist. At least the bigger ones like the 8R here. We'll transfer over to our semi-trailer is waiting. I brought another one in. My one is almost full already. Hoping we're close enough. I don't know why we're moving away there. This map and the sweet corn setup, the picker is by Brockema. I know he wants to do a little bit more work on the map. Oh, a little close there. It's like at a certain point there, the trailer likes to move over. Yeah, you'd have these tractors running around out in the field of the pickers were going. But the sweet corn are a little more time sensitive. We actually still had a little bit left in there. Not bad. So even the fields were wet, they were out picking sweet corn. My uncles would actually be out there with their tractors on standby when it was wet in case they need to pull any out. Otherwise, the canning company would do all the harvesting. I think that's going to have to do it for this time, guys. Hope you enjoyed the new map and the sweet corn picker and setup. Thanks for watching, everybody, and we will see you next time.